I'm Teresa Pollack with the Ohio Department of Transportation. We're here at the Anthony Wayne Bridge, a historic bridge which is now under construction. The bridge closed in March of 2014 and work continues throughout the winter. This winter, we recently passed a milestone involving the removal of the truss spans. Work is going to continue throughout the winter, and some of those work items include working on the structural steel and also concrete work. And then we're going to work on rebuilding those truss spans to put the bridge back to the way it was originally.